yeah, you know, great to come back here to Hangtown, and did great here last year, got my best result, and yeah, definitely family here, and spent a few laps, I would say, out on this track. Just even before the season started, I spent about a, you know, 100+, 200+ laps. I can't even count. I've done so many out here, and yeah, great atmosphere with all the fans. You know, there's tons of people that I recognize here, and always at the practice track here on the regular weekdays, and yeah, it's awesome. You know, I love this track. I love the fans and my everyone's family. So yeah, it's been great.
Camo gear today, huh?
Yeah.
I do like that stuff. Little low. Maximus ate a lot last night.
Yeah, I ate so much yesterday.
What'd you get?
I had typical breakfast, like rice box and eggs. And then I came out here and ate one of those big burgers. Then I had Chipotle, then I had pasta.
Jesus.
Then I
Damn.
Had more pasta.
You haven't been to Olive Garden lately, have
you? Yeah. Uh-huh. No, he'll go next weekend, Jim.
Oh yeah, and I had like one of those yogurt bowls with granola and...
Oh, acai. No, not acai, yeah. But... Honestly, this is more hard-packed than it was yesterday.
Yeah.
Like, this yesterday was spongy.
They added all the sand to the start.
Step up in the back looks right now.
Probably not too bad.
Yesterday, that thing was a little hairy. The lip was all jagged, like... You just said the rear kind of felt a little tall.
A tad high.
A little tall.
A tad high, okay. And then it'd be a little wallowy through some of the flats.
All right.
Practice went pretty good. Definitely worked on some starts this weekend, so my practice starts were a lot better, and so I'm looking forward to implementing that into my first motos. And yeah, I know the track, so I know technically where the lines form and how stuff gets going. My times weren't right where I wanted them to be, but I think they'll shape up good for the moto, my lines that I had forming. Yeah, motors went great today. A little bit inside on the first start. So first start was a little bit mid-pack, about 15th, 12th, I think, and moved my way up to seventh, got ruffled back to about ninth, and then put a charge in right at the end. And the guy went down and ended up getting a dude on the last lap, almost two guys on the last lap, ended up, I believe, seventh the first moto. So that was a pretty good finish considering my start. And then next moto got a great start. Got a little bar banged about like three corners in on the off camber corner, got pushed back, and then some guys went down, and I kept charging past a few guys and ended up fifth in the moto and fifth overall in the day. So honestly, great day. I think that was great considering not a lot of prep coming into the outdoors, and definitely a huge improvement from last weekend. And yeah, it was a great day.